What? All this talk of dragons has made my clan's shield. So Lena really did stumble into that cave and was eaten by monsters. In honor of his memory, let me show you a few shield techniques. And tell me if you're leaving town. Be good to travel again. All right, then.
Now here's a woman I'm glad to see. I hope you'll stay for a bit. We take a look. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
How are the little ones?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know. Little Kild is a handful, and Froa is just so quiet.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Well, this is really cool. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
I visited the meaderies of Riften once, as a lad. Wish I had their skill.
Let me know if there's anything else. Now here's a woman I'm glad to see.
Well, the mine's always on the verge of collapse. Good thing I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
Hope you stay for a bit.
If it weren't for my idiot sister.
Here for work? We got the mill up and running before we found out that the big stand of trees on the hill was sacred. Now we can't cut them, and we can't so we scrounge whatever we can from around the tundra. Until next time.
Well, this is really huh?
Seen the remnants of the grove? That? Well, that was me.
I've been looking for you. Sister. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I have a letter here for you. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry.
Don't even think about it.
My pa runs this town, and you're going to be in big trouble if you mess with me.
Came, but, well, they did. Sacred, they said. So we work the mines until we've worked it off.
Morrowind used to be a lovely place.
Yes.
But you couldn't pay me to live there these days.
Sorry. Nothing.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I've had enough of you!
Yeah!
Hey, watch it!